guys.
Have fun.
Yeah.
Good luck, guys.
Yes.
Oh, that's shit.
Yeah.
Go, go, go.
Shut the eye.
Does it give you a jump start? I thought it disabled that as well.
No, I only left.
Let's go
there,
left side's clear.
For man.
Alright. You are clear on the right.
TSP2. Nice one.
15 minutes left.
Oh no.
Trying to leave Megasaurus room to get through and have it on the grass. Getting too much room.
The actor, Chris, behind is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds. That's your best lap in the session.
You don't need it, you'd have a look at him. Sides are cold. That lap was at 51.8.
Will do, mate, no worries.
Pace. Okay, you. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay.
We were like 46 seconds or something, that second lap, whatever one you went in.
Your last lap time was at 52.0.
I went in.
Yeah.
Have to do a drive-through next time.
Yeah, no doubt.
Okay, Hugh, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Yeah, go right.
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here.
If I'm slow enough, anybody can come inside me.
Oh boy. Is that an invite?
There's an offer. There's an offer that shouldn't be refused.
It's that imposter down in front here.
Left.
The lap time was at 52.3.
Yeah,
we're on the podium. Good drive.
Thanks, mate. You were
congratulations, Mark.
Yeah, good luck.
It felt like you were catching me up a little bit, and then the timers just kept going up and down. I think because of the hairpin.
Car on your right. The right side's clear.
Set the gap. With, on one minute left. I looked, the gap was like 3 seconds, and it was like 10 again, and it was like I couldn't work out what's going on. Oh, maybe that could have been when I slowed down then for that hairpin.
Well, I had a pretty good race, I think.
You did.